Watch it. Get here. Back. Back up. Make it. Love this guy. Marcos. Low to the ground. Quick feet. Love it. Remember, arms are not out and inside.
Ooh, down he goes.
Very good to do first of all without the ball. Good for conditioning. They also learn the pattern. If you look at these players, they will start using all parts of their feet. Change pace between the cones. Now you can slow down. Now change pace. Let's go. Slow. Don't forget to change your pace. You touch the ball with every touch with your left foot. Now you touch the ball with your right foot. You must be both feet. You must use both feet. You go right. You got it with two players. Two players, two balls.
Did he say that this was like a 20-25 minute session right here? Doing this for 20?
So you're following Joe, right? So again, we do the same. Go around all parts of the feet, right? Come back through. And around. But as I get back to the middle ball, I go around the ball. As I go around, I drop the ball back. And I want you to attack the sideline with the ball. I'm running second post, and I want you to shoot second post. Do we have a goal?
I had a feeling he was the goalie.
And all you need is get the ball and jog back down the sideline.
Big, and his technique wasn't as good as the others.
Go. Okay, stay behind.
Stop.
Well done.